Coming up on Falcon Weekly, find out why Carmichael Library is the perfect place for students to work.
To some students, a library is a place to study, hang out with friends, or just simply play on a computer. For some students, the library is work. So what makes a job on campus different than anywhere else?
It's super convenient because it's on campus. It's like kind of, you know, I can come in between my classes, and it's a really chill environment. Like, it's really not stressful. So it's really nice to be able to like come to work and like, you know, like chill out and just like, you know, if things are hectic, it's nice to kind of like have a more relaxed environment to work in.
Students have a set of tasks that they must complete, such as shelving, checking a book drop, shelf reading, and of course, checking out books. So what tasks do students like more?
Probably shelf reading. I really like just going up there and focusing in on one thing and just getting it done real quick.
Shelf reading may be fun, but there's something a little bit more fun. Stamping. Reporting for Falcon Weekly, I'm Dion Thrift.